Doesn't look like they care enough. Cannot warranty the tire, for instance.